My name is Gracious Ruby Daisho and I'm 24 years old. I graduated last year, 2018, at Great Zimbabwe University. So, how I started this project, it was last year, 2018, soon after my graduation in November. I had my little savings because when I was at school, I used to sell burgers and chips to my fellow classmates. So, I bought 6 my local farms at Muno Masungo. And the end of Vayatoshika, I was so lucky, Kashika Chitobereka, the other goat. So, Nagavana Tangaku, Ramanchimotin, Gona, any money, and then I want to from my small businesses. Dogana go to Tango Tangambuzi, Chimotangambuzi. So, I ended up having 21 goats. So, I remember I had 21 goats. Now, I talk on my orders from my local restaurants, my local hotels at Muno Masungo. And then I got an order, 50 goats, of which in I had 21 goats. So let me just go and look for more goats and then start buying and selling. I can go to the tenga, no gap and up, but no go to the fertilizer just for few weeks to end up market. So I kind of could get zero. My price at Coco, cheap goats. So I would go there and buy my goats. So that boosted my income. So at my profits and then I would buy more goats. And at the right now, I actually have more than 100 goats just for a short period from November up to May. So what really inspired me is that and I really needed money. So I remember what our professor, Vice Chancellor Rugano Zobo, used to tell us, don't be afraid of your hustle. You choose what you want, either to stay clean and have nothing on the table, or to get dirty and get whatsoever which you want. Because when you are broke, no one will come and give you money, no one will come and give you food. So you have to work extra hard. So that really motivated me. And then I told myself, good girl, you just need to work extra hard. So my advice to my fellow colleagues, guys, let's grab the economy. Let's work extra hard. Let's be innovative. I know we've got some issues, land ownership. You can always rent someone's farm. I mean, I don't own a farm, but I'm renting at the moment. Of course, I have my ambitions to be having my own farm, but as Jingandi Mise Kuti Ndiende Remberine project, we start from the bottom, Tichukwira. I believe Kuti, I'll end up having my own farm.